You may encounter these issues when you open Ezcad. Build to open LMC driver. Or kanban dock. Software will work at demo state. Today I'll share some solutions for these issues. First, install driver. You need to install driver before running Ezcad. Try to reinstall it if you have installed a driver. If you don't know how to install driver, you can click the video link in the upper right corner of the screen. I don't know why Ezcad has so many versions of software and drivers. That makes things difficult. You have to find the correct driver and software for your machine. I uploaded different versions of software and drivers to Google Drive. You can find the link in the description. You can test them and find the software that suits you. One case is that some old machine users encountered the problem after upgrading their Windows. For example, they upgraded their computer from Windows XP or Windows 7 to Windows 10. In that case, they have to downgrade Windows because some old versions of Ezcad can only run on Windows XP or Windows 7 32 bits. Second, check USB connections. Make sure that the machine and the computer are well connected. You can replace the USB cable for testing. If this doesn't work, you will need to open the circuit cabinet to check the internal USB cable and make sure it is well connected with the control board. By the way, you can check whether the control board is working. The green light is on when it is working. Third, disable Microsoft driver signature enforcement. Windows can stop the software running for some safety reason. You can check the video link in the upper right corner. I hope this video can help you solve the issue. Leave a comment if you have any question. Also, you can send me an email or message by WhatsApp. If there's other reasons and solutions for this issue, I will make other videos. See you.